judges today are nothing more than prostitutes. For the right amount of money, they'll screw anybody. Lawless America, see the movie.